Hi dear students, welcome to my class. This is for 10th students and the chapter is metals and non-metals. In the last class, we were discussed about occurrence of metals. So occurrence means what? The place where you found the metals, that is what occurrence. Okay, so from the activity series, metals can be classified into metals with low reactive, metals with medium reactive, metals with a high reactive. Okay, so in this class I am going to discussing about several steps are involved in the extraction of a pure metal from its ore. Okay, so I am giving a flow chart. So I am giving simple flow chart. From this flow chart we know the only steps. So from the next classes I am going to deep discussion with the all these steps. Okay, first I am taking a flow chart. So first I am taking ore. So ore means it is a solid material. Ore is a solid material. From this ore metal extracted. From this ore metal extracted. In this ore metals are there, some valuable minerals are there, and also some impurities are there. Okay, that is what a ore. Okay, so from ore, next step is concentration of ore. So what is meant by this concentration of ore? So concentration of ore means removal of impurities. Removal of impurities. The process, concentration of ore is a process. In this process, removal of impurities occurs. So dear students, this ore is mined from the earth are usually contaminated with a large amount of impurities like soil. Soil, sand, etc. So these are the impurities. For this impurities, in the concentration of ore process, it is removed. So this what we call concentration of ore. So and impurities we call as gangue. What ma? Gangue. So gangue means the impurities present in the ore. So please keep it in mind. So what is gang? Gang is a ore mined from the earth are usually contaminated with the large amount of impurities. That such impurities are soil, sand, etc. This impurities we call as gangue. What ma? Gangue. So the impurities must be removed from the ore. From this ore we have to remove these impurities. The process we call as concentration of ore. So how? Based on the physical properties of physical and chemical properties of both ore and impurities. So there is a differences. So physical property differences, chemical property differences are there in the when compared to ore and what we call this impurities. So from the differences we have to remove the these impurities by here we have different special techniques are there. Separation techniques are so many separating techniques are there. From the next videos we will discuss that so many techniques, very important techniques we will study in our in this chapter. Okay, so next, after concentration of ore, some metals are classified into three types, right? Metals with a high reactive. Metals of high reactivity. Next, metals of medium reactivity. Next, metals of low reactivity. So these are the classes or classification of metals. So high reactive metals, which one? So potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium. In the last video I discussed the reactivity series of metals. Okay, so in that reactivity series, first what we see? Potassium. Next, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium. So these are the high reactive metals. Next, zinc, iron, lead, and then copper. Zinc, iron, lead, copper, silver, gold. Okay, this copper, silver and gold, low reactive. This zinc, iron and lead, medium reactive. And this sodium to aluminium, high reactive. So this is the reactivity series of metals. What ma? Reactivity series of metals. Okay. So potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium are the high reactive metals. And zinc, iron, lead are medium reactive metals. And copper, silver and gold are the low reactive metals. So metals of high reactivity, metals with high reactivity, the process we have to, that is in the process name is electrolysis of molten ore. Electrolysis of molten ore. From the next classes, we will deeply discuss this, what is meant by electrolysis of molten ore. So after electrolysis of molten ore, you get a pure ore. Pure metal. So high reactive metals, we follow the method, that is the electrolysis of molten ore. After the electrolysis of molten ore, you get the pure metal. Okay, next, metals of medium reactivity. So medium reactivity metals are two types, that is carbonate ore and sulfide ore. Carbonate ore and sulfide ore, two types in this medium reactivity. So in this carbonate ore, so calcination process is occurs. Calcination. Next, in this sulfide ore, roasting is occur. These are the process names: roasting, calcination. So sulfide ore, roasting; carbonate ore, calcination. So this is very, very important. So from the next videos, I will discuss deeply about this calcination, roasting. Okay. So after the calcination of carbonate ore and after the roasting of sulfide ores, you get the oxides of metals. What more? Oxides of metals. So from the carbonate oxides are present. Sulfide oxides are present. Okay. After this oxides of metals, one more process is there, that is reduction to metal. reduction, reduction to metal. So reduction to metals. So after the reduction, purification of metal, final step, purification of metal. So this is final step. So next step is metals of low reactivity. So metals of low reactivity comes under only sulfide ores. From the low reactivity, carbonate ore is present and sulfide ore present. From this metals of low reactivity, only we have to see the sulfide ores. Sulfide ores already we know the steps. So sulfide ores, roasting. After roasting, metals you get. After getting the metal oxides, you get the reduction of metals, and then finally purification of metals. So this is the simple. So metals low reactivity, sulfide ore roasting. After roasting, reduction. Finally, you get pure metal. Simple steps. Okay, this is all about classification of metals. From the classification of metals, these are the methods you have to follow when extraction of metal. So what is meant by gangue? Gangue means the impurities present in ore. So impurities are soil, sand, and etc. So how to remove these impurities? From the basis of differences between the physical and chemical properties of ore and also gangue. Gangue means impurities. Okay. So different separation techniques are present. So that separation techniques. Okay. Electrolysis is one type. Calcination is one type. Roasting, reduction. Okay. Different methods are there. So in the next class, we will discuss the extracting a metal low in the reactivity series. In the next class, we will discuss this portion. Okay. Thank you.